It's just so that we may have.
How are you?
Nice to see you again.
Father, I'm Father Novak. Nice to see you, Mr. President.
Father, I'd like to.
Excuse me, help me introduce him.
This is you. Nice to see you. Thank you. This is Mr. Casper Patty.
Hello there.
Nice to see you. Thank you.
Mr. President, all of you.
Thank you very much.
This is Dr. Rex Seaton.
That's the one, Mr. President.
Nice to see you. This is Margaret.
How do you do?
Hello, Anna.
This is Mr. Martin.
This is Dr. Lee. This is Mr. Stanley Walchek.
Mr. Dr.
Mr. Kimo.
Excuse me.
No.
Completed and dedicated 6 weeks ago on June 24th, 25, 26, in the National Shrine of the Immaculate Conception here in Washington, D.C. The celebration included a testimonial dinner at the Washington Hilton Hotel, at which our ambassador to the United Nations, Jean Kirkpatrick, addressed some 1,200 American chefs. The chapel is dedicated to Our Lady of Hostin, a popular shrine in Czechoslovakia since the 13th century. And the chapel also honors Czech-born St. John Neuman, 4th Bishop of Philadelphia and 1st United States priest, religious, and bishop canonized by the church and founder of the American Catholic parochial school system. The chapel is the largest of the numerous ethnic and special chapels in the shrine. It is the culmination of 5 years of a national effort by Czech communities. Mr. President, the hundreds of thousands of Czech Catholics from the United States share your goals and vision and endorse the progression. We, the representatives of the Committee for the Chapel Project, wanted you to share in our successful completion of our chapel project. That being impossible, we present to you today the first St. John Neuman Award, belatedly, but nonetheless very warm. May you be heartened by its contents and feel sincerely supported by its message.
Well, I thank you very much. I was very sorry, and it's in my board of order, we couldn't be present at the dedication of the shrine, but happy that our ambassador, Jean Kirkpatrick, could be there. And I'm more than proud to receive this. And I know he was the founder of a great network of Catholic schools in America, and it's something that we should preserve and see that they continue, and I'm going to see that they do. I have long felt that while I believe in our public school system, I think there's a better chance for academic freedom if we continue to have diversity and have schools that are not supported by government. So I shall do everything I can to preserve what he started in that tradition.
This lists a number of your accomplishments and your goals and principles that I surely endorse. I appreciate your striving for civil rights and human rights.
I didn't know that there were that many. I'm looking forward to your order reading this very carefully. Maybe I listen to the news too much.
Let's get a couple of our people in some of these pictures. Mr.
Yeah.
President,
yeah.
Master Pickering.
Mr. President, nice to see you again, sir.
Good to see you again.
Please let me present my wife. And this is my daughter, Margaret, who happens also to be a legal intern in the State Department. So we're all out of one shot here.
Well, now you and I are going over in front of the fireplace at this day, and then you're going to come and see me at the table.
Thank you very much.
Much happiness. Good luck.